Hello, my name is Marquita Marie, and today I'll be doing a monologue by King Hartley II, scene Tanya.
Why? Look at Natasha! I couldn't give her what she needed. Why I want to go back and do it again? I ain't got nothing else to give. I can't give myself. How am I going to give her? I don't know what to do, how to be a mother. I mean, you either love too much or don't love enough. It doesn't seem like there's a middle ground. I look up, 10 years done passed, and I'm still trying to figure out life. Still trying to figure out what happened. Next thing I know, she's grown. Talking about she's a woman. Just because you can lay down and open your legs to a man, it doesn't make you a woman. I tried to tell her that. She's a baby. What she know? I mean, who told her? I'm still trying to figure it out myself. The time I done catched up, they done moved on to something else. Now I gotta stand by. Stand by and watch her. Watch her being thrown down a hole that's gonna take her a lifetime to crawl out, and I can't do nothing to help her. I mean, I gotta stand by and watch her. Well, I wanna go back through all of that. I am 35 years old, and it doesn't seem like there is nothing left. I'm through with babies. I ain't raising no more. I ain't raising no more grandchildren. I'm looking out for Tanya. Raising no more kids to have somebody shoot them, to have their friends shoot them, to have the police shoot them. Why I want to bring another child into this world that don't respect life? You know what? You take little Buddy Rose mama up on Green Mountain Road. Now you tell me now what she got, huh? A heartache that will never go away. She's sitting up there in that little room now. She got to sit down because she can't stand up. She's sitting there because she's trying to figure out what happened. One minute our house is full of life and the next minute it's full of death. I ain't going through that. I ain't having this baby and I ain't got to explain it to nobody.
There's an evil wind that blows.